doing?
Dad?
It's all right. I'm going to get you out of there now. Come on.
Dad?
It's all right. I'm in. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say your name, darling.
Kathy Johansson.
Whatever happens, you must keep Ada close to you at all times. Never let her out of your sight, all right? I've got you. Listen, remember, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. You have to go. You have to go. How are your legs? Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick. Go for Moonbear, quickly.
Found it.
Great. Now come to me. I need your help, Moonbear. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. That's it! Okay, it's time to go. We need to take him with us and get him back to her.
He's likely best after Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly.
So they were all planning to abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AC in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace! It's me! Hi! Follow me.
Unit number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johansson. Code 170544.
Dad, Ace isn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johansson. We've got to hurry. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you.
Why are you running away? we going?
We're going to Outward Moon there, together. Working. Wait, why isn't Vita's door opening? Come on, come on! Please understand, if Daddy goes back to Earth with Claire, you and I will never be allowed to see each other again. We have to board the ship before it leaves without us. I need to get that door open. Follow me, quick! Get to the door, Moon!
Alert. Launch sequence initiated. Clear blast chamber.